completed our Modern Jive intermediate class. So we started left to right with a lazy back hander, going back, gancho going to go forward left out of the lady's way, dropping the hand down and sending it behind to make the lady's turn anti-clockwise if we change sides. I'm going to reach around with my right hand, picking Becky's right hand up, and then we'll step back. We went into a catapult, the ball was that under. Guys, just turn slightly side on so that there's still a track for Lady, for Becky to come forward. She's going to come down the same side. So I wrap her at the shoulder, step behind, and then bring her out, raising the left to come to that side.
So for ladies, on the turn, as we come in, we plant our leg nearest to the leader, we bring our other foot in close, and just the floor, and we can turn on the spot, and we can step round and round. For those people who are still practicing with their turns and their balance, we can walk this move around and still make it look very beautiful.
From here, we came around, I just did a little prep to the left. We went, return both hands, comb right hand over my head, knees either under, and you're sending your left shoulder back to turn your back to your partner. Step forward, offering left. Spin, catch right to right. We went into a neck break, so we went round to the right. We took two steps going forward. We go right, left, and we just sit. From here, we step up, back. I can either send the lady out backwards or forward. So we go back and continue turning. Or from here, we stand up, we go back, forward, and out. So going from the top, left to right, lazy back hand, we go back, in, change the hand, catapult, wrap her in. Raise the left, return, comb.
Ladies might touch here.
Spin around, catching right, stepping back, neck break, right, left, lunge, and then turn out behind. Thanks, guys.